Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 0181 568 6646. Or in the case of the Republic of Ireland, 01 6777 071.
This is DVD. And this is what happens when you watch DVD. It's a movie on a disc the size of a CD. The picture is twice as sharp as VHS. The sound is infinitely clearer. It looks and sounds like you're at the movies, but you can experience it at home. Not to mention, you can watch it in widescreen. Pick your language. Choose from many additional features. Watch a movie right on your computer. And rent or buy DVDs created by these great Hollywood studios. DVD. See how good a movie at home can be. And now, choose from hundreds of great DVD titles like these. DVD.
Yeah.
Do you think that most people would say that teenage beauty pageants are a good idea?
Oh, yeah, sure. I know what some of your big city no-bra-wearing, hairy-legged women libbers might say. They might say that a pageant is old-fashioned and demeaning to the girls.
Yeah. What sick is women dressing like men?
Oh, you yes. Betcha, Iris.
At the Mount Rose American Teen Princess Beauty Pageant.
I'm Leslie Miller.
I'm Amber Atkins.
I'm Rebecca Lehman.
There are only two rules.
I aim to win.
Winning is everything.
I am the mother of the most talented contestant Mount Rose has ever had.
And nice girls finish last.
They wanted to see my room and film me for their movie.
They ask you to take your top off. Get the money first.
Ooh, we get a personal consultation with a makeup artist.
Excuse me, Miss Penthouse 98. Put your knees together. I could drive a boat show in there.
For my talent, I'm going to be doing the...
Talking to this guy long enough.
Yeah, I've been trying to talk to him about... Yeah?
Never judged a pageant before in my life. Mm-hmm. No way. Never been around young girls.
If you could be any tree in the woods, what kind of tree would you be?
Green.
A solid Christian trunk. Long leafy branches to provide shade for handicapped kids on a hot summer day.
Do you like to swim?
Now.
Oh my God, my tech costume's gone.
You're good at something. You better just say it.
Bring it on!
The greatest challenge for these girls isn't winning the contest.
I was contestant number one. That light was meant for my head.
But surviving it.
She got iced because she wins everything, and this time someone didn't want her to win.
And they say smoking's bad for your health.
Because the battle between the good and the bad.
I sat down to have a beer in Kablooey.
Is about to get ugly.
I'm gonna quit the pageant.
What? But the show must go on.
Kirstie Alley, Ellen Barkin, Kirsten Dunst, Denise Richards.
Every contestant you'll meet here tonight, they are all proud to be an American.
Drop dead gorgeous.
Oh yeah, really nervous. It's been about 2 months. I haven't told my boyfriend yet. How did you know?
I meant nervous about the pageant.
Oh, nervous about the pageant. Yeah.
This is Paul Vitti. He's the boss. He's a real powerful guy. Never had a problem dealing with nothing. Until now.
Well, that was relatively painless.
All of a sudden, he's falling apart. He cries for no reason. He can't be with his friends. He gets nervous around them. But hey, that goes with the job. So he says to me, I want you to find me a doctor. Not just any doctor. Like, you know.
Like a head doctor. Like a psychiatrist.
Wow.
So, I find him a doctor.
You know me?
Yes.
No, you don't. You see my picture in the paper?
Yes.
No, you didn't. If I talk to you, and you turn me into a fag, I'm gonna kill you, you understand?
The doc didn't want to know. He needed a wake-up call.
Mr. Beatty wants to see you. Either one of you bother me again, I won't treat him at all. Do you understand that? Capish?
But we found a way of persuading him. I think we have an understanding.
That settles it. You are my shrink.
When I got into family therapy, this was not the family I had in mind.
Warner Brothers presents Robert De Niro.
Why do you have a girlfriend?
I do things with her I can't do with my wife.
Why can't you do them with your wife?
Hey, that's the mouth she kisses my kids goodnight with. What are you, crazy?
Billy Crystal.
What is my goal here? To make you a happy, well-adjusted gangster?
Lisa Kudrow.
My wedding is ruined because you've got problems.
In a story of a wise guy that thinks he's losing his mind.
Oh, God, give me the strength to get through this.
And the wise man who must be crazy to help him.
You know what I do when I'm mad, Paul? I hit a pillow. Just hit the pillow. See how you feel. Feel better?
Yeah, I do.
Analyze this.
You don't hear the word no very often, do you?
I hear it all the time when it's more like, no, please, no, no.
Aus Amsterdam, der hier gestern war, die ist wieder da. Er sagt, er hat seinen Stift hier vergessen.
I'll send it to you. First thing when I get there.
She left her home.
What's your name?
Felicia. I'm from Ireland.
To search for the man she loved.
All I want to do is contact him.
You've had enough contact with him.
But a chance encounter.
Morning!
Morning, Mr. Hilditch. Can I help you?
Is this where they make lawnmowers?
Why?
I'm here to see a friend.
And an act of kindness.
My wife and I were worried about you.
Would take her to an unexpected place.
I want to find John.
That's what we'll do.
Where the future...
I'm having this baby.
...is written in the past.
Take this needle. It's very scary, I know.
She was quite a sensation back then, wasn't she?
What was the name of her little boy?
Joey! What a mess you made!
Joey.
And the darker side of love.
He said he loved me. His mother's trying to keep him away from me.
Mothers can be difficult.
Reveals the danger of innocence.
Can I help you?
Is this where they make lawnmowers?
What?
I'm here to see a friend. I dreamt that you met Johnny, that you knew where he was.
We won't find Johnny.
It was a mistake coming here. Some would call it murder.
Then, so it might surprise you, but in the last 3 years, the Royal Navy helped seize illegal drugs with a street value of over £120 million. Royal Navy, the team works.
deep blue sea.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 12. That means this film is unsuitable for anyone younger than 12. A film with a 12 certificate may contain stronger moments of violence or references to sexual experience. There may also be swear words that you wouldn't find in a PG film. It is an offence to supply a video classified 12 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.
He's a madman! I must warn the president! Giant spider!
And they say you scientists are supposed to be smart.
Legendary Captain James West.